Check, check. It's happy for real.
So, we're driving in the car. This is going on YouTube, so everybody, pay attention. That was a big bump. Woo! That's my sister. She can't drive.
Get it off me!
That's gross. Darn it. So, now we are driving through the outskirts of Plum Island. Take a look at the outskirts. Isn't that beautiful? Bunch of all this farmland.
Oh. Are you done?
Coming both ways. Okay.
Proceed.
What? Excuse me.
There's nothing to record. You wait till someone's being silly.
You're always silly.
Wait.
You know, we can play cops.
Cops and robbers.
Yeah, you know how on the movie, on the show Cops, got off monitor. Wish you lived in Port Byron.
Ooh.
Awesome. I mean, I would so give up New York City to come to Port Byron.
Disgusting.
Oh, this is how Patty drives. She's a freak. Drives like this with NASCAR. She keeps it up and she's gonna be number 3. In a wall! Pound you like pound cake.
Stop! Punk! I'll make you.
Look at that. Don't, I bet you don't see that in New York City. Not like anybody cares.
Nope. She's friends with J.H.
In case you people don't know who J.H. is, that would be some bag.
But that's not a bag.
Pretty close to it. Pretty close to bag. Just sit down and call it a bag. I'm not biased against that at all. I think all houses should die. Well, there are probably some innocent houses out there, probably in California or whatever, but
just
because he's got a house name, it's got to suffer the consequences. One person ruins it for them all, right? What did I say? Cameron, I can get involved in that. The whole JG bullshit, neither. Yeah, talk about bleh. Hey, let's pick up that guy.
Pick him up!
He's got an axe!
Or he's got Budweiser.
What the heck's wrong with you? Raindrops are falling on my head. Don't know the rest of the song. Wanna sing it?
Nope, oh, I'm good. Thank you very much. I don't know who.
Oh wait,
to.
I think my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying not for me, yeah, I'm a
cuz. I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining.
I don't know the rest.
She should be in hooker house with us hookers. I meant hookers.
You should have like a monitor up on you.
Oh, whoops, sorry.
You see that?
Die.
That was awesome. Because she don't know how to drive.
So we're driving for Byron.
It's not for Byron.
Okay, now we're in Troop. Troop.
This idiot's gonna buy this house.
Hey, that's a nice house. I'd buy that house too.
Back there.
That's nice too. Well, that's a real estate agent.
Just checking.
Yeah. Checking to see if there's any buyers. Nasty white grand dam.
Yep. With a nasty brown haired girl.
Yeah. It's probably her. It's probably her going by a house. Again, and let's note that for the record. Oh.
Oh, that's a sign
stupid.
Of loveliness.
Oh, shit. I forgot.
What's the matter?
Very upset now. I gotta go. 9 hours of work today, and I don't even got my credit card on me. Now I can't get food.
You don't need food.
I guess I'm gonna have to wait until tonight.
You have to work for what, 4 hours?
1:30 to 10.
Oh.
That's okay. Hopefully that cute girl ain't working at the cosmetic counter, because I usually like to buy something, go up and talk with her.
Never turn around?
Yeah, hurry, I got time. I'll be late for work.
That's your business. Be late or food? Be late or food? Be late or food?
See, now Patty would take food.
Yep.
I would not want to be late.
They'll deal with it.
You know what? I think you should just zip it.
Oh, we should be hitting Auburn anytime soon.
You want me to go faster?
You're already going 90.
I'm only going 55.
Don't lie 45. Because it's on camera. Look at that, she's going 72. Look at that. Oh,
no,
shit.
No, I'm not.
No, you're not. Just slammed on the brakes.
Let's see if we can see any deer.
Hi, not.
Shut up.
It's
you're
windy.
Always negative.
I'm positive.
You're supposed to say, oh, yeah, maybe we will.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait.
If there's a deer there, I'm turning around. I'm getting lunch.
No.
Yep.
I'm not going to see any deer, so we don't have to worry about it. See, no
okay,
deer.
Okay, there's one laying down.
Ball!
Look at it. There's one hiding in the woods. Can't you see his nose?
No. Neither can you. This is our adventures to Auburn. Walgreens.
Go, truck.
And for all you people that don't know Walgreens, Walgreens is a pharmacy. And yes, I work at Walgreens.
Duke.
So stop making prank phone calls to Walgreens. There's way too much. Too many of them on YouTube.
Thank you.
It's a public announcement.
How long is that car?
No, looks like my red one. It brings back ugly memories because it's white.
Black.
It's white, and it's a grand dam.
Brian wants that car. I'm like, you won't even fit in it.
That's not.
Can't put a big guy in a little car.
Sometimes you can. Except for on collision, it sucks. Because you don't have nowhere to go. You know what I'm saying?
You'd be like Norbert.
This guy.
Great Lakes Truck Equipment. A total eclipse of the